down by strangers whose glances can cripple the heart and devour the soul.